I say that kindness is a practice. You know, I really do feel like it's a practice, because it's a heck of a lot easier to be annoyed and mean and nasty, right? As opposed to finding the kind component of a situation, or the positive in a situation. And, you know, the self-care component is huge, because, you know, oftentimes we do so much for others as parents, or as, you know, coworkers, for your boss or whatever it is. And we get into this societal just whirlwind that we forget to give ourselves self-care. And then you feel guilty if you take a mental day from work, right? Or if you go and do something that makes you feel good. And so I push that a lot, is how the importance of being kind to yourself.